the occupation of West Bank, to the siege of Gaza, and to end the Australian government's support for these bloody massacres and for these human rights abuses. In the last 6 months alone, over 200 Palestinians have been murdered by Israeli soldiers in the West Bank. Ordinary people like you and me going around their business. One woman, 23 years old, executed by a soldier at a checkpoint trying to get to work. Her and her 14-year-old brother shot to death alongside her. Imagine if that were happening here, going through the Pitt Street Mall, soldiers ruthlessly and arbitrarily killing people just because of the colour of your skin and of your nationality. This is what the Israeli state does on a daily basis. And this is what people of the likes of Bill Shorten and Malcolm Turnbull support when they support the apartheid system in Israel. And we say, not in our name. We are not going to be silent while the Australian government supports massacring the Palestinian people, denying them their land and stealing their land in the West Bank.
They're going to murder children in Gaza, a place you probably haven't even heard of.